Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, now we see the binomial distribution problem. In this problem, we have to given the expected value, that is mean and variance. And by using this data, we have to solve the problem. The question is, a student answer that the mean of binomial distribution is 18 and variance is equal to 12. Check whether the answer of the student is correct or not. Solution. Now in this question, first of all, we have given the mean of a binomial distribution is 80. It means E of x is equal to mu is equal to 80. Now the formula for E of x, that is mean, is NP. Therefore, the next step will be NP is equal to 80. Let us this denote as a equation 1. Now, next thing given in the question is variance is equal to 12. Therefore, variance of x, that equal to sigma x whole square, that equal to given as a 12. Now formula for variance is npq, and therefore we have npq is equal to 12. Let us this denote as a equation number 2. Now here we have to find the value of n, p and q. So divide equation 2 by equation 1, we get npq upon np is equal to 12 upon 18. From this, we cancel np from numerator and denominator. So we get q equal to, now on RHS we go for cancellation, that 6 to the 12 and 6 to the 18. So therefore q equal to 2 upon 3. Now to find p, we use a relation that p plus q equal to 1. Therefore, P is equal to 1 minus Q. Now here, for Q, we substitute the value 2 upon 3. So therefore, P is equal to 1 minus 2 upon 3. Therefore, P is equal to, now here we go for cross multiplication, and on cross multiplying we get 3 into 1, that is a 3, minus 2, we get 1 upon 3. So it means we get P equal to 1 upon 3. Now for equation 1 we have NP is equal to 18. Therefore, N into, for P we substitute value 1 by 3. So is equal to 18. So N is equal to 18 into 3 by 1. Therefore, N is equal to 18 into 3, that gives 54. So, in this way, we get the values that P is equal to 1 upon 3. Therefore, 0 less than equal to P less than equal to 1. At the same time, Q is equal to 2 upon 3. Therefore, 0 less than equal to Q less than equal to 1. It means the value of Q is lies between 0 and 1. And at the same time, the value of P is also lies between 0 and 1. And finally, we have N is equal to 54, which is positive integer. So this is all according to binomial distribution, and therefore the answer of student is correct. Thank you.